Hello and welcome back. The last time we left off, I was playing The New Order, Wolfenstein. Yay! But this time these videos will hopefully not be as long. So, let's continue where we left off with Wolfenstein, shall we? I plan on playing through all of the games, even the less good ones. And then I'll move on to other games, but this is the one that I'm currently working on. So, let's continue where we left off. I have no idea what that says. Welp. Demonetization immediately. Yay! Boo. Ooh. Well, we know that we exist. Is that nice, guys? Is that the Hindenburg? Open the door. Okay, no door. No door. Oh, I should probably disable some stuff in the background to help this run better. I forgot the OBS ran off of Steam. No. And then OBS got completely... Yeah. Anyway, Wolfenstein moment. Yay. Back to Wolfenstein where we left off. After I give it better permissions. There we go. That should help. Maybe. I don't know if it actually will or not, but meh. The doohickey. The doohickey. The thingamabob. Aha. But this one can't eviscerate people yet. Oh man. Oh yeah, there's something wrong with my mouse. So sorry if my mouse speed is a little slow. And I don't feel like getting a new mouse. Weaknesses of voice. Propaganda. A knife. Why doesn't he have gun? There's more than one human in that room. That's... they didn't set off an alarm. Yeah. Does the commander, like, only hear gunshots or something? God dang it, Hans. Man, Hans needs to get the Panzerfaust. Man, Hans forgot the Panzerfaust. He brought the whole Panzer Division. Come on, Hans. Yank. Probably. Can I hurt him with the laser cutter? The answer is yes. But it's more like a minor inconvenience. Wow, that really charged it up. That was a cutscene if I've ever seen one. Just a baton versus guy with the knife. Okay, maybe you should arm your people with guns. Okay. Oh God, not again. Sorry, you don't understand where I'm running from. Screw you. Got dirt in my face, I'll show him. No peeing. He didn't have to do bro dirty like that. But have a gun. Why does no one in this dang place have a gun? A weapon. Like, wouldn't that make sense whenever you're handling prisoners? Does he have the key? Do you have the key? So I have to get through here. Somehow. I found the key. Peace out. Yay. Let us not get that whole entrance. Oh my god. Sorry, you're not him. You're not Timothy. You're not like that. So, like, why are you acting like him? Oh, I don't think you can get past. Stupid dog.
No more daddy!
Maybe it's on the second floor. I don't know, just my point about the whole no guns thing still stands. Oh. Oh my god, man. Yay! Oh, they now have guns! Got it, guys. Scout 2 perk? What does that do? Displays commanders on the map. Oh my god. Heck yeah. Oh, Oh, we're doing this crap again, huh? Turns out we are. More knife. Come on. Okay, then. Staff found sleeping on baby man. Shut up. Wait, were we like in this place? Yeah, the game's just like, you don't get a lock there. You can't go any further. Now we can go. Buddy, I'm coming. Wait a minute, something's a little suspicious up here. Dog! Oh, heck no! the heck, ambush! He didn't even have a helmet on! No. Brother, I almost shot you. I just want to see what happened. Anything. Basically, we go to place. Yay! And we have to drop down. Yay! I'm going to grab my food real quick, and I will be right back. Welcome back! Yay! And we're back to it. Jump time! Whee! I don't know how people hold your breath through this long. God dang. But it's cold. even after playing these games, I'm still, like, unsure who she is. I think she's, like, a friend. Oh yeah, if they say stuff like queer, because this is like so long ago, it doesn't mean gay, it just means weird. Weird. Yeah, I'm still gonna check. Born and raised. Yeah, like, I still... Rowan dies. Dang it. I think he's a little sleepy. I don't know. Just a feeling. Is this person okay?
What's it her? What's her story, huh? Okay, well, she doesn't have an entry, it seems. Victory in Asia! Yay! The Reds surrender. I am in the... You can pause and read those if you. You can pause and read those if you wish. Like I said, you can read those if you wish. It basically just tells you the story. What the? Who? Who? Extra way into my room? There it is. I'm a little sleepy though. Honk. Yes. He won't be able to do this again. You'll see why.
And you will now see why he won't be able to do this again. Wonder Von Braun. Was I not supposed to run away from him? Stupid dog. Yeah, stupid dog. Hey, the dog. No doggy. Why couldn't we just see a Dang. I think I just have to wait a little bit. Minor inconvenience. I did exactly what you asked, yet you still signed up. Ah! Yummy fire. I can't sip the fire. And oh no! Bro, I am the only person who can just say, to a robot. Like, cut like, Like, man. Raskovitz is like the only person who could just say, to a big robot. Like, so, like, comes at, like, it's not come up that often for it to have its own performance. I'm just saying that right now. Fossil of these species. Holy crap. Okay then. Industry?
I don't know.
I only know the words that look similar to English words, like. Industry. Infantry.
this ain't fair. Now, I only have one enemy left. Yeah, I think I killed him. I actually like my mobility all of a sudden. They're gonna frick. The game's like, nah, man, you're losing too much. You can change the difficulty though if you want. Sir, that's it. Crime rate down.
Yay! these drugs? I don't even think I hit them. I think they hit themselves. I mean, it's a super futuristic combat drone, but it still suffers from the same issues that normal drones have, like... Sir, I practically just killed everyone out there. And you expect me to die to you? Oh, I swear. Yummy.
Yummy!
Are you sure about that? I think they suffered just a little bit. More head trauma. Research. Now I have a gun.
Now, is this a good idea? No. But am I going to do it anyway? Yes. Let me refill this thing so I am over. Oh, there's one more. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Remember, just because you can't do it doesn't mean you should. Silent shot? What does that do? Ah. Okay. Sir, I need to see where he is. So, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Where the heck is the fella? Oh, he's on one of the launch pads. Oh, under convenience. Which one's he got? Oh, wait a minute. I see that, do they? Okay, turns out. I don't care about. Frick. Okay, this is good. I need to keep it there and let it actually recharge. Where he at? Bloody hell.
Maybe announcing the fact that you're gonna hurl grenades at me isn't the best idea. Because then that just tells me to move somewhere else. Sir? I want to make sure he's dead. Yeah, I think he's dead. What the frick? Okay, this is gonna be ridiculous. Survive even one of those bullets. Uh-oh. Whoa, Spaghetti-O. Oh. Whoa. Okay, I know what to do. I know what I must do. My people leave me. Is he dead? My God! How are y'all making this sort of movie with you? Bleh. Okay, yeah, bullets are useful. However, okay, what if I shoot it in the face with two double shotguns? Huh? Will that work? Hey, you! Yeah, you! Get shot in the face with two double shotguns! Oh no. Yep.
that sums up. God. Well, let's take one of these. Oh, we have to go there. We have to go to there.
Okay.
I guess it makes sense. Like, why would they always keep this open, you know? But how do we get over there? I see it, but how do I get to there? Oh. You suspect all the guards to just crawl through a bed? Maybe there's like another way you're supposed to actually get there or something. I don't know. Yeah, there can't. Nope. Oh, there's like a thing there that you're supposed to. Gibraltar Bridge! Wait, what? Yeah, if you don't. I think that's broken. Yeah, if you don't know, a bridge between Gibraltar would be impossible. Anyway. Not impossible, just very hard. Get your money and resources. Well, I guess you control the almost like the entirety of the world, I think. Yeah, you have both. Why did I just take this up?
Oh yeah, because I paused at that point, they did the process of creating a child together. Yeah. No, America surrenders. Well, these little things being here definitely won't become important later. Gotta be something here. Marvin, where's the mold? doesn't even show me in the map. Oh no. We're in for a long trip of me searching every crate for some in-game mold. Hey, wait a minute. Mold might be here. Oh my. Knives do not work. I don't think that works. I only get like one shot for like 30 seconds. So I better make it count. Last shot I have to make for 30 seconds. Swear to God, if another one magically appears. What do I go down there? Like, where's the concrete at, though?
me, where the heck is the sample of concrete that I have to cut out? Huh?
By the looks of it, Max probably has, like, autism or something. Either that or severe brain trauma. Like, think about the way he acts, the way how he doesn't like loud noises, and how he acts with certain words. I guess these are all the resistance fibers that I've got. wondering, fans. Hey, look, it's the people.
Like, he didn't just see that.
Let's get on to that, shall we? They kill people here. Anyhow. Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. Sorry, I couldn't save ya. Probably racism. Okay, I'll fight. But yummy. Wait, my brain is half for gore. Ooh, actual health. Yay.
Sir? Sir? Well, you're dead. Thank you. Isn't there like a guy here or something? This isn't the way I came in. Gungry. For some reason, you can look with the arrow keys. I just figured that out. Why? I guess you could play this game with a keyboard. Completely. But I don't know who would torture themselves to do it. Now we need like a nightmare mode. Oop, freaking keyboard only. Why do they take turns? Interesting. Wait, how would you even shoot with a keyboard on the run? I have to rebind it to like Q or something. Is it in here? No, it's over here. They're just like, oh, look at me, I'm so menacing. Meanwhile, you've killed multiple of our people. What was that dog even doing? What the dog doing? Deep bubble. Death. Owie! Ooh, ow! Ooh, ow! Ooh, ah! I sold the batter. Not killing her would have been a mistake. And she will try to make true on that promise. Thank you.
If he's safer with the helicopter, he might have what equipment? Right? You guys talking about helicopter? Time to go swimming. Swimming. Swimming time. I'll never see that time, but maybe your children or your grandchildren will. do I do? Let's see. I have to go through there to get. I gotta go all the way over here to get back. Beep. So it tells me that there's something there that I have to do. So if I go there, then the thing can be done. Oh. Ah. Little warm, just don't touch it. I remember this room, sadly. Hi, big fella. Now. More head trauma? God dang, they gotta give this guy a break at some point. Like, a man can only sustain so much head trauma. Oh, it hoits. Frick. Come on. Frick! You know what? Okay, I was about to say, I think I got him, and then... Well, I gotta hear this. Not like it's a child or anything. Just tell.
I'll try not to do that pop song, yeah.
Wah, wah. My brother, she's right there. Just give it to her. Or just tell her the frequency. She's right.
Stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. Or your revolt. This access road is waterlogged. Impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order.
So... I'm sorry, I just noticed that, I've had my audio muted the whole time. I need to make, like, a freaking checklist to look at. To, like... I'm sorry. It's been 2 hours of me just listening to me talking and no audio or anything, is it? Well, I'm just gonna end the video here. Like, I'm already too tired to continue this. I need to head off to bed soon anyway. So, I hope all of you have a wonderful night. And I'll see you later.